to the bar. Just about closing time, she came real close, looked me up and down, told me I looked real fine. Well, I wrapped my arms around that girl, said, "Where you been all my life?" She said, "I just got out of prison for killing my boyfriend's wife." Well, I said, "Honey, let's get out of this bar, let's go out for a ride." She said, "I got a better idea, come to my motel room around the side." She turned on the radio, we started to play, but when the whole to my dismay, there was a rockin' and rapping every which way. I said, "Hold on, honey, there's something I gotta say. I don't care for rap or rock, don't want no hippity hop. All I need to make love, my dear, is country music and a bottle of beer. Country music and a bottle of beer." Now you can kill your boyfriend's wife, you can go to prison for life, but there's one thing I gotta explain. I don't care for rap or rock, don't want no hippity hop. All I need to make love, my dear, is country music and a bottle of beer. Country music and a bottle of beer. We opened some Coronas and we had some fun. 9 months later, we're having a son. You say I should be glad, cause I'm gonna be a dad. I guess I owe it all to country music and a bottle of beer. Country music and a bottle of beer.